I hope you found me a place.
Alright, hello everybody, my name is Ash. Welcome back to Fallout 3. Yeah, look at that. Interesting, huh? So, yeah, been a while since I've actually played this game. A couple of weeks now. I had trouble rendering out the footage I had. But that's all sorted, so I'm just going to keep on playing now. I've kind of got fish out of water, but since we'd started where we did, I have reason to believe that we,
Hey there.
That we can just...
Are you looking at me?
I am looking at you. What of it?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
I have seen any.
You don't look so tough.
Welcome to the Weatherly Hotel.
Do you have any interesting gossip?
Well, I really shouldn't tell you, but have you heard about Polly Cantelli? He's addicted to Ken's. You haven't heard?
I've heard all this.
They say...
Anyway. Vera, your nephew... I thought I already did this conversation.
Oh, dear.
Maybe I died and something bad happened. I don't know.
Hello.
Oh, well. It don't matter.
I hope you found me a place to...
Vera said she'd take you in.
You really found her? Oh, thank you so much. I can't believe everything you've done for me. Most people would have kept on walking when I ran out to them screaming like I did. I'll get my stuff together and move on out there right away. Come visit me sometime.
Look at that. Those! We even got an achievement for our trouble. And we leveled up. Perfectly good to me. So level 19. Okay, so I guess get guns to 100. Medicine's already at 70. God damn. We've got the medicine bobblehead as well, so we might as well bump that up to 100. Sneak. Don't even know if it would be much use of getting sneak. Don't think we have the lockpick. Do we have the lockpick bobblehead yet? I can't remember. No, we don't, so we'll leave that at 90. I don't even know why I've got it. Well, I do know why. Pump the rest of it into unarmed so we can get that Deathclaw gauntlet to be as deadly as possible. Now, I'm thinking, Now, originally the perk idea was to go with tag, but since we're level capped at 20, might be better off if we use something else. Let's see, we've got Lightstep, Lawbringer. Why the hell would I want any of these? Silent Running, meh. Yeah. You know what? I could go with Tag and just pop it into unarmed. In fact, yeah, I will. I will! Look at that. Get more bang for our punch. Alright, so with that done, let's move over to another quest. I think we should do that. Big Trouble in Big Town, since we haven't yet. See how our items are. Yeah, we're doing alright, actually. That's why we want to go up north of these areas. Oh, respawns. Seems good to me. Uh oh, big guy. Oh, at least I can like slap the minigun out of his hand. I don't want none of that grenade bollocks. God, I will say this, Death Cargo is one of the, it's probably one of the best weapons in the game. It's just, especially if you're playing as a, I mean, it's an unarmed weapon, but, you know, for all intents and purposes, like, I think this Death Cargo makes unarmed much more worth it than melee. Melee weapons do, it does have a good, does have good like options, but I mean straight up like the critical rate on this gauntlet, and it's pretty fast. It's not the fastest weapon, you know. I think combat knife will, it's quicker. What the hell's going on? Oh shit, that's a scorpion. Let's see if I can deck it. Okay, maybe not. Does have its paws. Oh shit, there's dogs. I think these dogs were friendly until I attacked them. I don't know. I won't pay attention. I've just got a bloodlust and I'm just swinging. Grab more of that. So yeah, I got some, let's have a look, get my bearings. Okay, so I got the good old sniper rifle here. Death Cargo on the bottom, dart gun there, and what's that, bottle cap mine up above. I don't know why that's up there. Trying to sort rifle up. Been playing a lot of Fallout New Vegas lately. Even though I play it on PC, I've been using the controller as well, for some reason on the PC version. I don't know why, I just felt like it. got all this crap here as well. Oh, is that a skeleton? Germantown! Not good. There you go, crippled both of your legs. You can't move for shit now. Yeah, I think he has a... Oh, look, he's just giving up. Dart gun is ridiculously good, though. You know, I didn't actually explore these houses properly. Got 40 stim packs, or 39 now, I guess. Stupid maze. Oh god, right, I don't know, I find a lack of loot very suspicious. Very hard. Well, okay, there must be another entrance. There has to be. They can't lock a quest behind a 100 fucking lockpick. Can they? Festers, no. Bleeding? Nah, I don't. Yay, what the hell's jutting? And it's for something I don't need because I've already learned lockpick. Whatever. Double the XP, I guess. Okay, ground floor, I don't need to do that yet. DC, oh wait, I don't even, I can't, there's no point even reading that since I've already got 100 in my medicine. Oh well. What am I wearing? Lucky Shades, Commando, Regulator Duster. Alright. No, it's quite possible, sir. Is that a rigged shotgun? Whatever, I'll take that. German Town Police Headquarters. Wait, what? This is outside. The fuck is the point of that? Right. Guess we'll keep going. Oh, lying and wait, I've already got that. That's speech, isn't it? I already got that to 100, haven't I? Speech. Yeah, speech and medicine. So I've got a speech book and a medicine book that I can't, that I have no reason to use. Oh well. Come on, let's get out of here. So you could use a weapon. Get out of here. So you could just give him a baby gun. Why not? That'd be funny. It's not like I'm gonna be using it. Come on, follow me.
Right.
He's probably gonna get fucking destroyed though, that's the sad part. Oh, the intestines, yum. Pick that up and get it, it's a very hard lock. Ooh, quantum, gonna have some of that. Don't tell me he's using up all of his fucking minigun ammo on a bloody whatever the fuck you wanna call it, rad roach. Okay, what's behind this average lock? Ooh, this might be the weapons room, or not. Doesn't really have much in it. Oh, a fat man. Okay, maybe it does have much in it. Oh, a tumbler's today. That'll do nicely. Because my lockpicking isn't at 100, so I can actually read that. Here we are. Oh, he's a master. Of course he is. He's looking a bit bleak. Ooh, there we are, more weapons. Ooh, a sniper rifle, that's definitely what we need. Pair our bloody sniper rifle, our special sniper rifle with that. Good shit. Get stuck in the ground, whatever. Don't matter. I thought mutants took over this place, not stupid fucking rad roaches. Okay, I don't like the fact that there's two waypoints. I wanna know which one am I going to get red? I don't know. Because the game doesn't show me shit. Okay, both waypoints, all waypoints lead to this one there. Right, if you hear sounds in the background, it's my washing machine.